Water rates are expected to rise by 66.15% and the sewerage by a whopping 140.30% in the next few weeks. Opposition leader Stephenson King says people must not sit back and accept such water and sewerage increases, describing them as unconscionable. While admitting that an increase is justifiable, Mr. King says it should not be by such a big margin. The opposition leader also noted that the increase is coming at a time when the government has not delivered on its mandate to provide jobs.
The government has continued on their payola of engaging consultants throughout the government. And at this time, to impose such an increase in water rates is unacceptable. And I believe that the government must rethink this decision. And even if it is a necessity to review water rates, the timing is absolutely bad at this time.
We also spoke with the opposition leader about water privatization concerns. He was uncertain as to whether government was thinking along those lines. However, according to Mr. King, whatever the case, water is a precious commodity that must be affordable to all, and government must do all within its power to reduce the risk of health hazards which can occur with water shortages. He says Wasco's current financial woes can be largely attributed to what happened some years ago when the then SLP administration backed a loan for Wasco and then left the water and sewerage company to settle the debt all on its own.
And so for now, there's need, even before to grant such huge increases, there's need for the government to spend some more time to analyze the situation. And even if it means making the applying the increases in stages, I believe the people would accept it a lot better than 66%.
The opposition leader is hoping that increases can at least be implemented in stages. Wasco has said that the increase is necessary to allow the company to operate more efficiently, and the rate increase amounts to just over $4 per thousand gallons of water for domestic consumers. With the increase, the price of water will move from $7.35 to $12.21 per thousand gallons. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.